Now, your weather alert forecast.
Good evening on 3 News Now. Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update for 3newsnow.com. We've seen a mix of clouds and sunshine. We had some showers and even some isolated thunderstorms pass through early this morning. That's what's going to make it feel so uncomfortable outside as temperatures continue to stay in the 90s, even until late in the evening. What it's going to feel like with the heat index readings for most of the evening, probably close to about 100 until after 9 o'clock at night. So as we go through the rest of the evening hours, dry conditions, but early tomorrow morning as the commute gets underway, chances for some showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm. Temperatures will start off in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees. Breezy south winds blowing in about 20 to 30 miles an hour. As we head into the afternoon, we're going to bump the thermometer up to about 99 in the Omaha Metro, mid to even upper 90s over parts of western Iowa, but gusts still between 20 to 30 miles an hour. So that's going to keep all that moisture, that humidity in the air, making it feel so uncomfortable. And that's why the excessive heat warning remains in effect, not only for Thursday, but going into Friday. So what we're expecting really for a number of hours from around 1 o'clock in the afternoon until 9 o'clock in the evening, heat index readings, what it's going to feel like outside between 104 to about 110 degrees, especially during the peak heating of the day. Looking at the next 72 hours, we're going to stay right around 99 to 100 into Friday. Breezy south winds once again. Most of Saturday looks dry for us. High of 98. Front is moving into the region. That will bring some changes for the back half of the weekend. I think we'll hold off on the rain chances until probably after about 10 o'clock in the evening. Better chance that we could see a few scattered showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm in the morning on Sunday and possibly lingering into the afternoon. But I think most of it should dry out pretty early in the day. That will scale the heat back 90 degrees. Then we see more comfortable temperatures into early next week with highs in the mid to upper 80s.